What's up, YouTube? This is James, and I'm back today with a reaction of my homie Chris Webby. It's a freestyle over a classic Dr. Dre beat, bootleg Kevin DJ Hed. Not really sure when this was from. I should have looked before I pulled the video up, but somebody in the comments told me to react to it, so that's what I'm doing. And most always like Chris Webby, so I figured, what the hell, let's go ahead and check it out. But yeah, let's go ahead and just get into it. Before I do, hit the like button on the video, leave a comment, and be sure and subscribe to the channel. Let's go ahead and see what we're talking about today.
Hey Kev, DJ Hed is not here, but Chris Webby is here.
Yo.
The Webster is here. Connecticut's finest, man. You used to live in LA.
I did.
For like a year?
Yeah, hot little minute. Not even.
Isn't it funny how Webby looks completely different every time you see him? Like, he looks like a nerd, or he looks like just thugged out, or like, I don't know. He just always has a different look every time I see him. I don't know what's up with that.
4 months.
I know.
Not that there's anything wrong with that.
You just dropped an album not too long ago.
Yeah.
Next Wednesday.
Yeah.
And then there's going to be another Wednesday project, correct?
Yes.
When is that coming out?
That'll be next year.
Next year?
Yeah.
As in 2020.
No, I forgot it was this year.
It's 2019 already,
yeah,
bro.
Wow, yep, this year. Yep.
So this year.
Wait, what? Okay.
All right, it's 2019, man. Come on, get with the shits, yo. Listen, Chris Webby don't do a lot of freestyles. We are extremely, glad that he chose us to pull up on, man. So shout out to my boy Chris Webby.
Yeah.
Woo! Classic Dr. Dre shit, too.
It's Chris Webby. Next Wednesday out now. Go check that. Let's get it. You ready?
Yes, sir.
We're ready, Webby. Let's go.
Come on.
Okay. Yeah. Hi, my name is Christian, and if you never listen, let me give you all a warning before I really get to spitting. I'm an asshole, but really there's a reason for my dissing. Somebody's gotta put this whack rap into remission.
All right, so my name is Webby, and basically I'm an asshole. And before we get into this, I'm gonna let you know why. Somebody's gotta talk about this really crappy rap that's been happening, and I'm about to do it. That's what I got so far. Switch your shit, Webby.
And call out politicians and other terrible characters, and it's my right to do so, bitch. This is America, land of the free, fat, over-medicated, undereducated, and hated, the world's greatest.
All right, so he's gonna call out rappers, politicians, and people that hate us. It's a land of the free, the over-educated, over-medicated, overweight, whatever you just said. Yeah. Facts. All facts, bars, too.
Do so, bitch. This is America. Land of the free, fat, over-medicated, undereducated, and hated. The world's greatest. With an idiot as president, a bunch of
facts.
Racist residents and more
facts.
More guns than teachers. You'll never have an empty clip in our country. Fuck living in harmony. We built it off larceny. Got blood up on our money. For a dollar, we'll pollute our own water and air. And pretend climate change ain't there like we don't care. Shit, it isn't like a whole entire planet's at stake. And fossil fuels keep the rich rich. There's money to make. And now we're so.
I mean, preach, Chris. Christian would preach. God damn. He's like on point on everything. Is he running for president? Because if not, he should be.
Ain't there like we don't care. Shit, it isn't like a whole entire planet's at stake. And fossil fuels keep the rich rich. There's money to make. And now we're so trapped in this system of capitalism that we would rather live in ignorance than actually listen. And the rappers with a voice are never working for change. Only chains, cars, bitches, and personal gain.
That's a fact right there. I mean, really, what rappers out there are actually putting their voice out to have a platform? Rapping about something that matters. Eminem does it, and he gets so much shit for it that it's ridiculous. I mean, of the other rappers in that tier that have their voice, have a voice to be able to do that or a platform, none of them use it for that. He's right. The rappers these days, they just rap about money, cars, hoes, like it's always been, and to add to money, cars, hoes, lean, and a bunch of mumbling shit people can't understand. So, yeah, he's got a really good point right there.
Really? This is who we choose to make celebrities? Really? This is who your kids seeing on every screen? Really? We set the bar so fucking low as a society that I have lost hope. Now you see this fucking side of me that's pissed off and negative. I'm going mad crazy. Living in a world where this chick bad baby is popping on the rap scene. Yachty's on the flat screen. What is happening? Shit is feeling like a bad dream. Who is Little Tay and why's my little cousin?
Who is Little Tay? Somebody tell me in the comments.
Know her. If this is who the kids are looking up to, shit is over. They idolizing junkies fucked up on lean who go on live stream and not out on screen. Kids are-
Alright, I heard about that happening, but I don't remember who it was. Somebody let me know that too. I'm out of touch, apparently. But I agree with everything this dude is saying right now. And he's doing it in a very articulate and, like, direct, nice flow, like, on point manner.
Lack balance or bad habits and no talents. When did rappers go from dope dealers to dope addicts?
Facts. Whenever I started listening to rap back in the day, it was Bone Thugs and Harmony, Snoop Dogg, Dr. Dre. They talking about selling drugs, not doing drugs. I mean, if they were talking about doing drugs, it was like weed or whatever. And then like Eminem came out, he was talking about doing like ecstasy, whatever, like hallucinogens, but my cat. It's making some noise. My cat and dog are playing. Who knew? They love each other. But anyways, I'm not gonna make excuses, but there's a difference between ecstasy and like lean, which will just like fuck you up like overnight. You know, and obviously it's kind of like there's a difference between cocaine, heroin, and like weed and we'll say X. I mean, or a hallucinogen. You know, you could take acid mushrooms, you're not going to be as messed up. You're not going to get addicted to it as some of these other drugs. So, not making excuses, but yeah, the rappers used to be drug dealers, now they're drug users.
But influencers, what they're calling them now. And y'all judge a person's worth off their follower count. Thanks. How much motherfucking lower can we go, bro? I'll beat Logan Paul into a coma with a GoPro. And then I'll...
Hey, just for real, Logan Paul had a nice little... diss track on AB the other day, so yeah, it's fun to hate on him, but he actually, I'm actually on his side on that one. Let me know what you think.
Drop off Woe Vicky in the hood with no map or phone with a Waze app to help find her way back. This entire world's falling out of place. I think that I prefer just being off and out of space. Queen Amidala fucking offering me grapes. I feel like Mowgli when I'm talking to these snakes. I'm so in the build.
That was dope. That's the Jungle Book. Whatever the hell the movie was, a reference, obviously.
And I should get an office in this place. Put my feet up on a table, sipping coffee in this place. Got a secretary taking all my calls up in this place. Put them through. Suck my dick, bitch. You all could get a taste. This my Red Dead Redemption. Kicking the saloon doors with my henchmen. Got them sweating. Shout to Rockstar Games. I got Rockstar fame. Wanted level 5 stars till the cop cars came. Then I hit them with a savage rhyme right about this bag of mine. More bars than Stephen Avery is sat behind. Because this shit is...
Damn, like everything he says is basically a bar. I mean, that's what it comes down to. I can't just stop like every 3 seconds, but let me know in the comments if you want me to break every single thing down. But I mean, I think most people who listen to this probably know, probably get it. I mean, the dude is on point. Going from politics to mumble rappers to Netflix documentaries to just everything in society. Like he's touched on everything.
Easy, I'm an autopilot half the time. Anybody itching to battle, I got that calamine. Poison ivy bars that be spreading contagion. You ain't hearing me? Y'all some Helen Keller's complaining when the...
Damn. He's got the calamine lotion because it itching and it's getting a contagion. Calamine lotion is supposed to make you not itch. You ain't hearing me? Are you some Helen Keller? Helen Keller was obviously the person couldn't see or hear. Everybody knows that, I hope.
The album's dropping, I can hear my enemies hating. Cause shit, I move more projects than gentrification. True state.
Alright, I'm not gonna explain gentrification to you. If you don't know what it is, Google it. But that line was dope as fuck.
See, these vocal cords are like an Uzi clip. I gotta put the safety on them when I shoot the shit. Too legit, my crew is sick like Marlo with a Snoop and Chris. Rapping like my damn medulla's a computer chip. I'm cocky and nice with rocking the mic. And got the world up in my palm like the body of Christ. I'm in ominous sight, but oddly polite. Up on Tinder looking for your fucking mom and I'll swipe. Then I'm driving like some kind of Ricky Bobby at night. Windows up, hot boxing with some pot in the pipe. Disregarding traffic signs and I don't stop at the lights. But shit, I never get pulled over by the cops because I'm...
Cause I'm white, isn't it?
I'm white. Yeah. Which is fucked up.
Ah, Webby. Totally on point. His political statements are like top tier right now.
But I ain't make the world, I'm just living in it. Trying to make a living in it. Till my bank account levels up with some bigger digits in it. Cop a crib with a jacuzzi and some women in it. And they all be skinny dipping in it. Take it all the way and pass further. Even though the teacher said I was a bad learner. I always got more bars on a back burner. In tour life, I get more gigs than fast servers. Because see...
I get more gigs than fast servers? Oh my God, I feel dumb explaining these things because obviously gigs, servers, gigabytes, gets more gigs, just jobs, shows. Oh, he's dope.
Web is to tracks murdered. What B.O.B. is to flat earther. What Rick Ross is to fat burger. The type that's still the pussy they...
God damn. He said, well, B.O.B. is a flat earther, is that because B.O.B. came out and said that the earth is flat and what Rick Ross is to
is to tracks murdered. What B.O.B. is to flat earther. What Rick Ross is to fat burger. The type to steal your pussy.
Alright, I got distracted by a phone call that came through for whatever reason, so go ahead and start back where I think we were, so.
Ross is to fat burger, the type to steal your pussy. They call me the cat burglar. I'm just having fun with it. Grab it and run with it. Trying to do this shit as big as Pun did it. Fuck with it. Love critics.
Trying to do this shit as big as Pun did it. Big Pun.
The hating gets me fired up. These raw thoughts keep on rising up.
Raw thoughts.
So check it. Ted Cruz suck a dick. Lil Xan, you too suck a dick. Nah, matter of fact, two fucking dicks. If you hating on me while you watching this, then look at me. Yeah, look at me. Yeah. You suck a dick.
That's why I love Chris Webby. He doesn't give a fuck. That's all it comes down to. And I love it. Basically, he just told everybody his political views, which he doesn't care if you agree or disagree with him. He told everybody in Mumble Rap to F off. He said, if you don't like him, suck on his D. And he was articulate and smooth and slick the entire way. Had bars the entire way through. Man, dude, it's cold. He's a fool.
Raw thoughts.
Oh my God. Chris Webby, ladies and gentlemen. Webby. That was amazing.
All right, that was Chris Webby, Freestyle Over Classic Dr. Dre Beat. Bootleg Kev and DJ Hed. That was my reaction to it. I mean, what could I say? There's so many bars in there that I could have stopped it. I could have made this a 30-minute video. I think you know where they were. I tried to explain some of them. I think you can tell by the look on my face when I caught up, when I didn't. Let me know what your favorite bar in this freestyle is. Jesus, this is good. This is dope. I live for this. I live for this type of rap right here. So if there's more stuff like this out there that you want me to react to, please let me know. But right now, I'm starving. I need to get some food inside my stomach, or I'm gonna eat my fucking arm. So I gotta cut off the reactions right now. And until next time, deuces.